some good camaraderie.
All right, here, coming up next out of Los Angeles, California, you can call her a legend as Alexis Ablone with an 89.66 moving into first place.
That is the score to beat at the moment.
That it is, but this girl could definitely do it. Vanessa Torres has been riding for many years. She's an amazing...
Look at that. Look at grind right there.
God, her front foot is just so perfect out there. She also, as we talked about earlier, is the first gold medalist in women's street. We used to call it park back then, and that's how you can tell she's been skating for so many years.
Yeah.
Nice.
Smith grind on the bump to rail.
And you see when she lands, she really compresses, gets her body right over the center in there, and really nice and stylish.
That was super sick.
Dropping in on the faux bricks right there. Big thanks to the course builders for setting everything up. Oh,
yes,
man.
Front board down the nine stair.
Proper there. Really compressing and landing that super smooth. Vanessa having a great first run. She's got 10 seconds left. Let's see if she can bang out a couple more tricks. Dropping in. Nice push. Super smooth.
Squeezing one last one. Ooh. Jiggle back disaster right there in that huge quarter pipe.
Nice. And that was going to be right at time. A little tail smash there.
Firecracker.
Yeah, she's got to be happy with that one. Nice love there from all the other ladies. Some high fives all around. So a great first run for Vanessa Torres. And